In this day and age, it's hard to imagine there were no openly lesbian characters in Marvel Comics until 1992. That all changed with the introduction of Victoria Montesi, a woman whose future would become intimately tied with the evil Darkhold. To make matters worse, Victoria finds out she is the daughter of C'Thun, an evil elder god who is summoned by the Darkhold. It's a tough life for Marvel's first lesbian character.